Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on looping videos on Android. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The way to create a looping video is by turning the video into a GIF. It will then play on a loop. You do this on a web browser, so open up Chrome or whichever web browser you use and type convertio.co/mp4-gif into the search bar and hit enter. I will leave the URL in the description so you can also just tap that rather than type it. Once on the site, you can see it says mp4 to GIF. You want to tap choose files above that. Now tap files. Tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top left corner. Then scroll down and tap gallery if the video that you would like to convert is in your gallery, or choose wherever your video is if it's somewhere else on your phone. Select the video that you would like to convert. You can also select multiple if you like. Then tap done in the top right corner. Tap convert. Wait for the file to upload and convert, and then tap download. Your GIF will download to your gallery. Once it's downloaded, you can open up your gallery app to view it. As you can see, it's the most recent item and it says GIF. When you open it, you can see it will play in an infinite loop. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android tips and tricks.